Hey guys, I'm Chris from Washington State. So happy I'm able to be here today and bring you a class. We're going to call this a full body workout. We're going to do it superset style. I'm from Platoon 4. Yay, Platoon 4. Today I have my beautiful helper here, so talented. Bonus, she loves Jesus as much as I do. This is Michelle. She's from Platoon 5, also from Washington State. And also my wife. So we're going to take you through this today. She's going to show you some modifications. I'm going to start you off with some stretching head to toe. We're going to start with the neck. Michelle will show you that because I want to give you a little bit of testimony today and some intention, set our intention with our scripture. So let's just get a firm foundation. Our feet are rooted in the earth, and we're going to start with some gentle neck circles here, and you can go round and round. You can watch Michelle as I tell you something very personal about myself here. I'm an outdoorsman. I grew up in the outdoors. My earthly dad spent all the time that he had taking my brothers and I out there, taught us how to hunt and fish, how to camp and how to explore. It wasn't until years later that my heavenly dad showed me why he had me out there. So as you do your circles, make sure you switch the other direction here. Our shoulders are soft. We're just getting a nice, soft neck here. Come back up to central, and maybe you want to take a hand and just give yourself a stretch here. We're stretching the trapezius muscle in the neck. Start with either side. Just apply the pressure that you feel is necessary. I want to make sure that you understand this class is for everybody. This is all levels. He made us to move, I believe, and everyone's included. Everybody makes the team. Let's switch sides here. Give yourself a stretch there. Hold that for a few seconds. So back to this story. I had a scripture all picked out. I had rehearsed it. I had the intention set. I was ready to rock and roll and deliver you the message that I thought Dad wanted me to give you. And wouldn't you know it, a few days ago, let's go ahead and come out of that and just start rolling your shoulders out here, just nice and gentle. Dad wakes me up about 4 a.m. three nights ago, and he says, "Son, we're going to flip the script." Okay, Dad. So here you go. And I get it now. It took me a minute. He had me all over his word, showing me his glory. Keeping moving here. Showing me his glory in the outdoors. And if you look at the Bible, let's go ahead and take our hands out here, palms to heaven. Let's start loosening up our shoulders. There you go. We're just doing nice circles. I mean, start in the book of Genesis. He created it all, the universe, the world, the garden. He created you and I. He created you and I to move. In his image, he created us. Move on to Exodus. 40 years. 40 years out there. He never left them. He gave them everything they needed. Sweet dad. And then he camped me in Matthew. Let's bring our circles a little bigger. Just keep going. We're just loosening up here. Matthew 3:3 to be specific. When the prophet Isaiah was speaking of John the Baptist. And this one gets me. I get chills thinking about this because it tied it together for me. Okay, we're done there. Bring your hand to the upper back and let's just stretch our triceps. The prophet Isaiah says about John the Baptist, "He is a voice in the wilderness. Prepare the way for the coming Lord. Clear the road for him." He's talking about this wild man, this outdoorsman that is dressed in camel's hair for clothing. He eats locusts and honey. He lives in the outdoors under the stars. Probably didn't smell very good. This was a wild man that was convicted by the word of God. He just delivered the pizza, if you will, as Elisa always says. Way back when, talking about this Jesus that he didn't even know anything about yet. and it really resonated with me. Okay, we're right there. Now we're going to come over and we're going to get our feet a little wide and we're just going to bend over and we're going to stretch our hamstrings and our low back. You can look at Michelle here as she stretches. I want to finish this thought for you, and I hope this sets the intention for you. We're those pizza deliverers. We're those John the Baptists of the modern day. We get to go out and do this. I love doing this, and I love being in the outdoors. And he knew that before I was born, when I was in my mother's womb, he knew that's what I was created to do. And I hope you sense that and feel that too, and just join Michelle and I in this sweet workout as we give God all the glory, we worship him, we listen to some good music about Jesus Christ, our founder, our maker, our everything. Okay, so we're here. We're going to bring our left over to our right. We're going to stretch the lat. Okay, we're doing great. Just get a good stretch. And I want to mention all throughout, you'll hear me say this a lot, you do you, I'm going to do me, Michelle's going to do Michelle. So we're not trying to copy here. We'll look at the movements and the modifications, but you do your pace, you run your race, you do this. So we're back over here, nice stretch. We're back over here, nice stretch. The other thing you'll hear me mention a lot is I want you breathing. It's easy to hold your breath when you do this. Now we're back to center, feet are wide. Let's just bring our hands down and get a good hamstring stretch. Here we are. Here we are. Oh yeah, hamstrings, low back. You can walk your hands back a little bit here, get a little deeper stretch. My legs are straight, my knees are not locked, but I'm getting that hamstring stretch. You can bounce back and forth here just a little bit. Maybe bounce is the wrong term, but just kind of flow back and forth. Make sure you're breathing. God-given breath. Thank you, Lord. Yeah. Come on up. Let's go really long here. Interlace your fingers, and let's just do a nice stretch on your toes if you want, or flat-footed, whichever. Let's do that again. Breath. Oh, man. And then just let's lean over to the left. Let's get a side body stretch here. We're going to get close to moving here pretty quick. Like I mentioned, we're going to do a superset kind of workout to the right. There we go. But before we do that, let's just get our hearts warmed up a little bit here. So you can jog in place. You can march in place like Michelle's showing you. If you want a little more, you can bring your knees up. This is for everybody. Yeah, let's just get our heart rate up just a little bit. We want to warm everything up good before we work our muscles. And I hope we get a little sweaty today. I'm going to sweat. I'm a sweater. I brought a towel somewhere. Yeah. Into jacks. Into sweet jacks. Michelle's showing the modification. Nice. Okay. Getting ready to move. Maybe you move into jump rope. Yeah.
Be no comfort in the shade of your shadows.
Nice job, guys. I encourage you to get outside if you can. Okay, here comes our supersets. Who's ready? Feet are planted, foundation's firm, toes are splayed out a little. Gonna start with a goblet squat. I should have mentioned, this workout could be called Use What You Got. I've got a dumbbell, I've got some weights here. You don't need them. Michelle's gonna show the modification for this. I'm gonna use this dumbbell, hold it like this, and I'm gonna stay on my heels. Elbows to heels. Reason I stay on my heels is I don't wanna dump. If I'm not on my heels, I'm dumping. Don't wanna do that. Here we go. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Ooh, three. Two, one, I'm gonna drop this. I'm gonna come right to shoulders. My foundation is set again, my core's engaged. Overhead press. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus, for bodies that move. He delights in our movement. Yeah. Three, two, one, drop a dumbbell. Let's go right here, set your core. And let's do what I call lawnmowers. Start the lawnmower. Lats, back. Okay? Everybody with me? We're doing what's called a giant set. We'll do three rounds of three here. You do you. I'm using 10 reps as my set point. Don't have to. You do you. One, we're switching. Core's engaged, we're breathing. Boom. Yeah. Make sure you're breathing. Three, two, one. I'm dropping that. I'm going right back into round two, goblet squat. Ready? Set the foundation. Take a breath. And here we go. Good form on your heels. Yeah. Yep. And one, makes 10. Right back here to my dumbbells. Foundation set, core's engaged. Boom. We could slow it down. You do you. Yeah. Two, one. I'm gonna drop one. Gonna move right back into my lawnmowers. If you be mine. Breathe. Core's engaged. Two, one. Michelle may use a lighter weight or no weight at all. Go through the motion as a stretch. Whatever fits your body. We're all part of that body. Yeah. Okay. I can feel my body warming up. Shake it out. One more round. Back to our goblets. Use whatever you have around the house. Can of soup, small baby, whatever you got. Right here. Yeah. So love the one you hold. All right. Two. And I'll be your goal. One. Okay, should be feeling a little warm. Right back to our presses. Firm foundation. Boom. Breathe. All right. Doing good, guys. Your pace. Your race. Down, right back into our lawnmowers. Boom. Keep working with me here. Man, I feel so blessed to get to do this with you all. One, two, three, makes 10, I'm switching. Pick your number. What works for you? Pick your weight. Whew. Get water when you need to. Three, two, one. Shake it out. That's what it's gonna look like. There's our three for three. Right back to the foundation. I'm gonna move into now, because I have it, a kettlebell. You can use a dumbbell, that can of soup, whatever you got, okay? Back with the foundation, legs. Gonna do tactical lunges. Looks like this. A modification will be no weight. It'll be maybe not going as deep. So you're doing work here. This is great. Listen to your body. I'm gonna do my race here. Boom, here I am. I don't know, 8 to 10 each side. Nice straight back. Make sure you're breathing. Controlled. Woo! I just felt the drip of sweat. Yeah. Let's go a couple more each side. One. And one. Woo! Okay. I'm going back to dumbbells. Work my biceps. Foundation set. Core is engaged. Yeah. There's my 10. I'm going to turn sideways here and give you a profile here of an engaged, strong low back. So my core is engaged. I'm going to breathe. Do some kickbacks. Back of my arms. Triceps. Work your tries. I can be your landslide. You can be my fall line. Let's jump. Yeah. Woo! Okay. You figuring this out yet? Go right back. Here they come. Back to the lunges. Get your breath. Get water if you need it. Here we go. Modify as your body tells you. This is not a competition. It's not even really about the fitness, is it? Woo. Yeah, my strength, I know where it comes from. Thank you, Jesus. We were made to do hard things. One, I'm gonna dump that. Take a deep breath. Right back to biceps. Here we go. Woo! I'm breathing. Breath is good. Man, come on. Such a good dad. Such a good daddy. One of these days we all stand in judgment for. Every single. Here we go. That we have spoken. Nice and controlled. We all stand before the. It's too much weight, drop the weight. Need a break, take a break. Everything we've done. Everybody's on the team. Tighten that up. Come on. Man. Right? Right? Come on. I trust in Jesus. Bless and Redeemer. My Lord forever. Here we go. One more set. Tactical lunges. Woo! So your diaphragm's working overtime right now. If you're getting a workout, I am. Cool thing about that, you don't even have to think about breathing. God thought about that for us. Just breathe. Dad's got it. He's not confused by anything right now. He's there. Last round here, guys, and we'll move on. Firm foundation. Yeah. Yes. One more. One. Right here. Bent over, core's engaged, kickbacks, triceps. Yes. So good. So good. 3, 2, 1. I don't know if you can see this, the sweat pouring off me. Towel off break. Okay, guys, moving into our next series. Here we go. We're gonna do some reverse lunges now. Notice we're coming back to the legs each time. big muscle, foundation, biblical. He's our foundation. Let's work our foundation physically here. You can use weights or not. I choose not to right now. I'm getting a pretty good workout. Here we go. Modification. Shell will show you. Don't go as low. Know your body. If you're using weights, you'd have your dumbbells here. Right? Woo! One more. Okay. Back to shoulders. Grab your dumbbells or whatever you have. Foundation set. Shoulders to ears. Yeah. Breathe. Yes. Come on. Yeah. I want you to listen to the words of this song. Come on. Okay. Now we're here similarly to our kickbacks. We're going to work back though. Core's engaged, I'm bent at the waist, and I'm rowing. Pick a weight that's appropriate. Breathe. He's so good. He's so good. All right. Okay. Tighten my dumbbell up there. Cow off break. We're right back to reverse lunges. Set yourself up, top of your mat. Didn't he though? He's worth a pause, right? He's worth it all. Come on. Yeah. Isn't he though? He knows all this stuff we don't know about right now. A lot of unanswered questions. He knows the answers. Go to him with your questions. Get quiet with him. Get outside. He'll talk to you, I promise. Okay. Thank you, Jesus. Come on. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Yeah. Boom. Boom. Breathing. Yeah. Let your partner hear you breathe, man. Good. Right back to shrugs. Here we go. Shoulders to ears. Hold it a little bit. Let it down. My foundation is set firmly. Firmly in him. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Oh, here we go. Set that core. Let's do some back. You guys have got this. You're figuring me out. We got this. Come on. Woo. Is it weird that I love to sweat? Man, come on. One more round. Top of your mat. Right here. Boom. The Holy Spirit. I feel His presence. Come on. All around us. Yeah. Woo! Yeah? One more shrug. Hope you're feeling it. I'm talking about the Holy Spirit. I hope you're feeling it. This is all good. This is secondary. What we're doing here. Come on. Oh, so thankful. Okay. Hold, hold, hold. Do one more. Back. row. Whew. Breathe. Whew. 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 Come on. Whew. All right. Take a minute break. Towel off. Get some water. High five your partner. Praise Jesus. Let's all do that. Praise Jesus. Here we go. I'm going to face forward. So here's something. You can show a mod on this. Going to work our calves here. So we'll do some toe raises. Modification would be no weights. Using a wall for balance, a pole, using your partner. We're grabbing a little bit of weight to add some tension, and we're just toe up. Hold for a second at the top. Good. Come on. Yeah. Freedom. Freedom. Come on. Hold, and right back here, hammer curls. Wait, we already did biceps. Now we're gonna work the brachialis a little bit. Gonna work the other bicep. There's three, actually. There we go. Yeah. So good. So good. Foundation set, core's engaged. Not holding my breath. Anticipating good stuff. You control. Here we go. He's got us. Okay, I'm gonna drop one dumbbell. Actually, I'm gonna drop both because I have this dumbbell. Remember, it's use what you got workout. So whatever you have, I'm gonna turn sideways. I'm gonna set my foundation, engage my core, keep my elbows in. Keep my elbows in. Tricep extension again, a little different than the kickbacks we were doing. Here we go. Right? Feel it? I feel it. Yeah. Three, two, one. Yeah. Right back to our calves. Okay? Here we go. Boom. Hold. Just a second at the top. Let them flex. Woo! Yeah. All right. Three, two, one. I'm gonna widen my feet out. Take a breath. I'm gonna hammer strength down. Hammer time. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah. Feeling it. There we go. Good control. Come on. Listen up. Listen up. Sounds pretty good to me. Here we go. Elbows in, foundation set, core engaged, boom. Yep. Don't hold your breath. Easy to do. How about one more? One more round, and you might be asking yourself, hey, I thought this was a full body workout. We haven't done any chest. We're gonna get there. It's coming. That's right, it's coming. Right back, set our foundation. Michelle's gonna demonstrate that right now. You're doing your toe raises. So lost in the Holy Spirit, we forgot where we were at. So we're going, calf raises. I'm gonna read you guys a quote, yeah, last round. Sean Bowles, a pastor down in the LA area, Michelle and I just adore. He says, you're going to be seen as one. I'm going to be seen as one. We're going to be seen as people who forge new paths, blaze new trails, make a way where previously there was no way. Come on. Church is no longer in the building. It never was. It never was. There's stuff going on. Okay, you've done your calves. Where do we move to now? We're going to move to hammer curls, okay? I'll do that as I speak. Hammer time. Here we go. Finishing strong, guys, then we'll get that chest. But listen, we are the church. We're the church. We're the deliverers of the good word. We get to do this. We get to do this. Man, John the Baptist, he was doing it dirty. I relate. I want to get dirty for Jesus. Come on. Yeah. You do you. Let's all just make one promise here. He's first. He's number one. Okay? And there you have it, right there. I'm going to come right back to my last set. Triceps. Then we'll get to that chest, I promise you. There we go. Come on. Good. So good. So good. You're so good. Oh. 2, 1. Shake it out. Towel off. If you have a mat or you're on your carpet or linoleum floor or out on the back deck, lay on your back on that surface. It's times like these, folks. Crazy times, man. Not to worry. We were made for such a time like this. Come on. Come on, we know this. Jesus, he gave us that. He gave us that freedom. He has all the answers. We're his beloved, each one of us. He knows us. He knows each of us on our backs. Actually, I'm sorry, on your stomach. Let's start with, no, on your backs. I changed my mind. And I'm going to try to get here where you can see me. If you have your dumbbells, if you don't, you're going to do a nice stretch with me on your back. We're going to start up here like we're going to do a bench press. We're not. If you're on a bench, great, because you'll get a little more range of motion. The floor works fine. We're going to come out. This is a little bit of a chest workout. We're going to hug the tree. Okay? You're hugging that imaginary tree. Come on. Yeah. 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 Love wins. Love wins every time. Breathe it out. Breathe it out. I can't hear you breathing, Michelle. You breathing over there? All right. One more. Boom. I'm going to set these down carefully. I'm going to stay on my back. I like to do crunches. We're going to work some midsection here, back and forth, superset style. You can bring your feet up like this and take the arch out of your back. You can be here. Don't hold your breath. I put my hands on my temples just as kind of a marker. I'm not wrenching on my neck, and I'm reaching for heaven. I'm reaching for heaven with my crunches. Head to heaven, upper back's off the floor. Breathe. It's easy to hold your breath on crunches. Yeah. Right? 3, 2, 1. Back door flies. Find your dumbbells, your kettlebells, your soup cans, your babies, whatever. Here we go. Hug that tree. It kind of keeps you in that form of working our outer pec or outside of our chest muscles here. Nice stretch. Nice flex. Nice stretch. Nice flex. All the while you're breathing. You're praising. You're worshiping. Oh, you're being still here on your back, looking up to heaven. Let's do one more. And we're moving our bodies. Getting sweaty. Getting muscles. Okay, I'm gonna bring my feet up this time. My back's flat. I'm crunching. Right? It's times like these we get to be the Christian soldiers he created us to be. Come on. He told us. He told us it wasn't gonna be easy. He said, I'll never forsake you, too. I'll never leave you. We got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's do one more. One more of these, and then we're going to move into some push-ups. Yay. Yay, push-ups. Here we go. Yeah. Come on. You're so good. Oh, man. Thank you all for joining us. This is so good. Ah. Yeah. We'll do one more. Hold at the top. I'm just going to kind of crunch here a little bit. Yeah. Let's do one more set of crunches. Feet are flat or up, whatever you choose. Boom. How about that, huh? Isn't it? I believe it. Yeah. Come on. Three, two, one. Roll over. I'm gonna show you something here. Do some more chest. It'll work some triceps and front delts too, or shoulders, but primarily your chest. I'm gonna do just a traditional push-up. Michelle's gonna demonstrate a modified on your knees, which is perfect. It's a perfect push-up. You're still getting the same benefit. What we don't want, none of us here in agreement, is to dump and put a strain on our back. So if we're doing that, let's go to our knees and just do you. I'm gonna do 15, okay? Here we go. Set, my hands are under my chest, elbows are tight to my sides, and I'm down and up, okay? Just like that. Easy, squeezy, boom. And if it's not, modify. It's not about the fitness. I lost count. I'm gonna keep going. Woo! How about that? Okay, people, on your back, superset style. Diamond up your hands like this for me. We're gonna take this diamond. We're gonna put it under our pelvis, small of our back. Wanna protect that back. We're gonna do some leg kicks, leg lifts, whatever. Right here, legs are out. You can go big or small. Just protect that spine. Make sure you're breathing. So we're kind of working a little bit more lower abdominal right now. Make sure you're breathing. Yeah, come on. Yep. Doing good. Who's believing that with me? Revival hymn right here. This is our time. He's got us. Roll over. Another set of push-ups. Here we go. Set yourself up. Yeah. So good. What do you got next for us, Lord? Here we go. Yeah. Breathe. Ooh, I'm feeling it. Okay, on our backs, diamond up, check that spine. Here we go. Right here. Almost done, guys. Do a nice cool down. Woo! Right here. Right here. We'll pause for you, Lord. Oh.
Show me your glory.
Come on.
Majesty shines
above. Okay. Yeah. Energy boost. On your stomachs. Last set, okay? I get a little flustered when the Holy Spirit is hovering. I'm okay with that. All day, every day. Come on, here we go. Breathe. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Tricep burn. Chest burn. Good. Last one. Diamond up. Woo! Right here. Oh, so good. Burning it out. Yeah. Okay, flat on your back. Let's do a little bit of cool down here. We are gonna just stay right where we're at. On your back, feet together. Go ahead and let's just let our legs kind of splay out here. Put pressure on them if you want. We're gonna stretch the insides of the legs. Breathe deeply, breathe him in. Breathe him in. Oh yeah. You worked hard. Felt good. I got sweaty. I got filled up. Hope you did. Okay, knees up, or knees to center. Let's bring them into our chest. And just bring them on in. Put your hands on your knees, bring them on in. Rock side to side. Okay. No hurry here. Please, no hurry. This is so important. Let's cool down. Let's stretch those muscles that we've worked on for the last little bit here. Bring your feet back down. Drop your knees to one side. Pressure if you want to. Lay that left hand out here and get a good low back stretch. Come on. Jesus. Jesus, come. Come on. Deep breath. Exhale. Change sides. Good stretch. Let's come back up. Let's lengthen our body out so our legs and feet as far as they can go. Our hands over our head, interlace your fingers. Point your toes and fingers and get a good stretch here. Oh. Big breath. And just some side to side. Let's get a side body stretch. On your breath. Yeah. Back to center. When you're ready, I'm going to have you roll over to your tummies. Lay out there. Michelle's going to demonstrate a child's pose for you. I just want to read to you one more piece of messaging here that he's downloaded on me that really fits where he's got me right now in this season. So get into your child's pose. Look at Michelle there. She's going to demonstrate just a good upper back stretch. You're going to really... And then once she's in her stretch there, I just want you to breathe into that. Feel that stretch in your lats, your shoulders, your hips. So here it is. John Bevere, another mentor of ours that we follow on Instagram, to be honest with you. He says, intimacy with God should be our ultimate goal. I can stop right there. He goes on to say, we walk through the wilderness seasons of our lives, or when we walk through the wilderness seasons of our lives, God will use these moments to refine us and empower us to walk in the holiness he has called us to, that we may enjoy his presence and know his heart. That's my battle cry right there. We get to, people. This is a get to. This ministry is a get to. This being part of the body. I'll be the baby toe if I can be part of this body. It's a get to. It's all about Jesus. It's pretty cool to move our bodies and see our dad delight in that. Because he does. He loves to see us move and sweat, be vulnerable, be transparent. The holiness comes from that. He is holy. Man, I hope you got something out of this today. So thankful. I'm going to leave you there in your child's pose as long as you need to be. Thank you from the bottom of my heart and Michelle's heart for letting us be part of this practice with you today. See you next time.